as much as I love harness and it's tons of fun, I'd have to hate to have to do it for fucking real.
Yeah.
And if I like had to actually be in a real fight, I would definitely wear closer to what I usually wear for second and all this. Just like, if I get shot, I'll die, fine, but at least I'm not gonna have to wear all this shit around.
Goddamn, I'm uncomfortable. I mean, there's basically a reason our soldiers wear the amount of armor they wear now. They could put Deckard out in all sorts of shit that they would not wear.
Obviously still doing armor as worn.
Yep. Good.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, to the helmet, that felt fine.
Yeah.
It just shifted the helmet. I think the blows to the helmet
were
the ones we'll have to be careful for. And then stabs to the canvas.
Yeah.
The cat's out of the bag.
Good. So long as it was at the mall,
I can,
Just, not that we're keeping score, but if it was with the mall, it would be good.
Yeah,
if it was just the tip, then not.
I don't think that would.
It felt stiff. Okay. You good?
Yeah, are you okay?
Yep, you stepped on my dick on the way down, but I'm alright.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm wearing armor for a reason. Woo! You good?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just don't want to get up. Is your dick okay?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You don't know if I took his stuff. It's right out of here.
I'm glad that tumble was on camera.
I wonder if I tripped over this sword, or if it was just me.
It would be likely.
I mean, imagine how many fucking weapons are, and other shit are just laying scattered on the fucking battlefield.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're in your cap. Nice.
I was like, now it's gonna take a fucking minute to get a shit back. Sorry.
The downside to
pull this.
If I did full harness, there's a strong possibility I'd probably just get a fast and high.
I
was used up for like a long time, like up through my period, so
I could justify it.
I gained a new appreciation for why foot soldiers who had visors still fought with them up.
You just didn't use them.
Yeah.
Like basically, it's lowered if you're getting shot. Could build a steel dome around every soldier in the field. Yeah. So there comes a point where you
gotta get something. Somewhere between no armor and that.
You land on
this. You can still move, you can still breathe, you can still see, but you're not gonna, you know, take the cheap, easy shot that'll kill you most of the time.
And as long as I have fucking 4 foot long spear.
You see if I had a gauntlet in there? Okay. Directly behind me.
I'm glad I pulled the pole axe out of your hand on that one.
Yeah. I was trying to use it backwards basically.
Mm-hmm.
And it did not work out for me.
Yeah, you got a graze on the hip, but it just, yeah. Because I stepped in on it. And then, yeah, then you just did that position.
On the face. Or at least in the bar girl somewhere.
Yeah.
For a month, and suddenly I'm all fucking out of shape.
Three more here?
Yeah. Sorry, man.
No, you're good. It's not like I'm keeping up much better. There's a reason I suggested three more.
Yeah.
Not five. Part of me just feels like it's the time investment of having gotten in there shit.
Yeah, we should do it until we don't, you know?
Yeah. Which is part of why I think knights did not train in all their shit every day. Because even if you have squires, it's a pain in the ass to get your kit.
Okay. Yes, is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, cool.
That was good.
You got some haft on it, so.
Yeah. It puts through about perfect, so. Real nice shot.
Thanks. Alright. No, that was not too hard. That was fine.
I thought I hit you square in the dick.
No, it was in the bladder.
Okay. I was aiming for, well, something low.
One more?
Yep.
Yeah, perfect.
Hey, thank you.
Good.
You too. Stay healthy.